London transport workers are among the keenest of dog fanciers and breeders, and for nearly 20 years they've been running their own shows. Today's show, the 38th, is at Kew, and there are as many as 245 entries. The standard of the exhibits is always high, and many of the dogs become champions. Today, the terrier class is particularly good. The Alsatian, descendant of the Husky, is popular, and so is the Borzoi, hound of the Russian Grand Dukes. Grooming before the judging is a very pernickety business, especially with a top-knotted Bedlington. The Airedale, too, is always the better for a final combing. And just as much care is taken with the head as with the handsome Samoyed's feet. The parade before the judging. They're showing off their good points. Taking the dog for a run in the show ring means much more than exercise. It might mean a valuable award. The judges are well-known international experts, so that exhibitors can be sure of a sound verdict. A good dog at a London transport show is a very good dog, as only a very good judge can tell. And it's all in aid of the Red Cross. The dogs of peace are helping the dogs of war. And now meet Peter.